What's up guys, it's Kaden and welcome back to my channel. It's Monday, I just ate breakfast and today I'm going to lunch with a friend. I'm going to Orange Works with one of my friends. I was there the other day. I went with my aunt and my grandma, but today I'm going with a friend. Today I just got a bunch of homework I need to get done, and I'm gonna go to lunch and call it a day, I guess. So I'm gonna be completely honest. I'm not going to lunch today anymore with my friend. I actually have a lot to do, but this is my peanut girl. I actually have a lot that I need to get done today. It's like 12 o'clock, but I need to shower, clean the house. I need to finish signing up for housing. And I have to study for a test that I have this week, and I need to do homework. Tried to find another workspace. I'm actually going to sit down today, like at a desk or something, and do my homework. Okay, I just got out of the shower. Hopefully I do not get demonetized for this, but what I was saying earlier is that I have a lot to do today. I was supposed to go to lunch with a friend today. That didn't work out. She's busy, which worked out perfectly, and I think that was God just telling me to get my shit together, because I literally have so much that I need to do today. I need to clean the house. I need to do homework, study. I have to sign up for housing. My room needs to be clean. My laundry needs to be done. I need to get gas in my car for tomorrow. I just have a lot of shit to do, and I need to like not focus on going out with friends today. I need to like get my shit together. So that's what we're doing. I just got out of the shower. I brushed my teeth. I need to put Listerine in. I always put this on my face. I'm just gonna set this on my face. But what I was saying was, I really need to focus on what I really need to get done today and not go to lunch with a friend. And I think it worked out perfectly that my friend isn't available today, because I originally have other things that really need to be done today. And what I was saying earlier is that I'm going to try to put my computer and my books on an actual desk so I can actually like sit and work. That might make me more productive. I just need to find a different workspace to do my homework at. But anyways, we're gonna get shit done today. Oh, and I have to do my workout today. I have to do it all week because I literally worked out twice last week when I said I was gonna do 5 days. And that just did not go well, obviously. And I also needed down a shitload of water today. I'm clean, brushed my teeth, I have my crap on my face. Now we're gonna go tackle my room. We're gonna go clean that really quick. That's gonna be fun. Literally before I do anything else with my life, I need to down this water that I was supposed to down this morning, and I never did. So here we go. Okay, so putting on my body spray, lotion, here is my planner. I am going to sit here and write everything that I need to get done for the day. I got this planner so I can use it, but I have not been good with this, so that's what we're doing right now. Hi. Okay, it is like 9 o'clock. I got all of my homework done today. I went and got gas for my car, as you saw. Did my flashcards that I needed to get done for my test tomorrow. But one thing I did not do is I did not work out today, like I said I was going to. And I told myself yesterday and the day before that I must work out 7 days this week, since I only worked out for 2 days last week. I'm just doing this to like feel good, you know? So I'm gonna work out 6 days this week. I'm gonna do Tuesday through Sunday. I just didn't have time to work out last week. I was really busy with family stuff and friends and shit. So tomorrow I'm gonna start working out again. But thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you guys tomorrow in tomorrow's vlog. Bye.